This stage will challenge your cognitive abilities. Use the properties of falling blocks to wisely climb the wall that stands before you.
What is this place?
Edge. Edge.
For being a police officer? I wish I could at least remember this stuff when I wake up.
Wait, did you say you were a police officer?
Do I know you from somewhere?
I think so.
It's kind of weird trying to recognize a sheep, isn't it? Seeing how you don't seem very winded, I can't be exhausted. I'll go talk to the others.
Was that really Vincent?
Me?
Why would he appear just when I'm going through a tough time? He doesn't even remember me. What have I been doing all these years?
Hey.
Damn it!
Hey, you.
Me? What?
It is you. You taught me a lot before. It's me. I didn't see you yesterday, so I thought you were done for.
I won't die. Not until I see her again.
Wait. Is your family down here?
Yeah, right. Don't you get it? It's only men that get thrown down here.
What?
Why are you worrying about other people? Save your own ass and get out of here.
Hello.
Yo, we were waiting for you.
Huh? Me?
You're an amazing climber. We're talking about techniques. Wanna join in?
Sure.
And I'll start off with the technique I came up with.
Allow me to explain the cutout. Grab one block after another and move it towards your destination to provide a path. It's important to recognize which blocks you can let fall.
Not bad, huh?
Oh, wait a sec. Then would this be a technique too?
Allow me to explain the cut across. Using the same principles of the cutout, throw out all the blocks you pulled out. By moving several blocks onto an unstable area, you can make your own stable footing.
That's incredible.
Not bad, buddy.
You're very perceptive.
Hello.
Hey, listen. I thought of a great way to climb.
Allow me to explain the wall spider. Always be aware of your surroundings when faced with an unclimbable wall. You can easily hang from blocks to reach your destinations. It's a beginner-level skill, but don't forget it when faced with a challenging situation.
How about it? Isn't it awesome?
And would this work too?
Allow me to explain the corner spider. Try moving blocks to form an L shape. When you are hanging, you can move between blocks that do not share an edge.
Hey,
I didn't even think about that. I'll tell the others how to do that. Thanks.
There was nothing I could do. If I hadn't pushed those sheep, I'd be...
I understand how you feel, but you shouldn't be so hard on yourself.
But I'm starting to enjoy it. I know it's wrong, but I can't stop myself from pushing.
Really?
Men hate the women who love them and are attracted to women who don't. Oh, it's all my fault. I'm sorry. I'm apologizing, okay? I'm sorry!
I understand.
Yeah? Yeah? Who do you think you are? Come out here and face me like a man!
It's for them.
I should get going soon.
Through that wall. Now, this is the question.
This is the fifth question. When faced with a choice, do you go with your gut or with your logic?
You chose that one. I'm slowly starting to know you better. Now, this is the fourth floor. Once you're past this, you will be halfway through.
Finally. Night after night. I wish you'd go easy on me, damn it.
It's too bad. You're the one who tried to take someone else's future first. Think. Whose future are you about to steal away?
What are you trying to say?
We'll go soon.
This is the final area for tonight. A steep face is in your path. Stay calm and take it step by step.
Appeared. It's the killer. Killer. Do not
edge.
Touch.
Edge.
All right, I got it. All right, I got it.
Edge.
You're doing good.
Edge.
Right. No!
I'll take this.
Edge. Edge.
I got it. Alright, I got it. Alright, I got it.
Edge. 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 Edge.
Alright. Just a little more.
Edge. Edge.
Alright, I got it.
Edge. Edge.
Edge. Don't leave me!
Alright, I got it.
Congratulations are in order for your skills. The Inquisition was unable to extract your secrets.